Here.
Oh.
Looks like you lured another man in here, you little whore.
No, I didn't. Please, help me.
Let's see just how shameless you are, you dirty little skank. Say hello to my little friend.
No, not again. Help me.
Officer. Officer, can I talk to you for a minute? I mean, look, what did that woman do? This seems a little,
shut your pie hole! If you Try to interfere with official police business. Start with you before I get to her. You're
don't
guilty.
Leave me here.
Follow me!
on! Follow me! Come on! Follow me! Follow me!
What are you thinking?
Follow me! Come on! Follow
me!
Come on! Come on! Follow me! Follow me! Come on! Follow me! Follow me! Follow me! Come on!
You!
What?
Hey! Hey!
Come on! Follow me! Follow me! Follow me! Follow me!
Shoppers, do we have good news for you? We're only weeks away from our long-awaited...
Come on! Follow me! Follow me! Come on! Follow me! Come on! Follow me! Come on! Follow me! Come on! Come on! Follow me! Come on! Follow me!
Follow me!
Follow me!
Just
come on!
To me.
kill me! Come on! Follow me!
Looks like 72 yards. I can blow his head off clean from here. Can I take a shot, Dad?
Getting a headshot from here's no big deal, Jack. Think you can pull it off, Thomas?
But Daddy, he ain't no zombie. He's just a man.
Thomas! We're doing this to survive. Know that.
Using a firearm for self-defense is our God-given right as Americans, Thomas.
Come on, Thomas, shoot. Shoot him.
Shoot him, Thomas!
Said shoot him. Shoot, Thomas. Now! What are you waiting for? Do it!
Jack! Not bad, Thomas.
Not a chance.
Saved my life.
Help me! Okay.
Oh,
I can't take it anymore.
Yes.
What a jerk.
Woohoo!
Okay.
I owe you one.
Thank you very much.
Ugh!
Wait, I've got to talk to you! You listen to me? I'm not here to hurt you. I just want to talk. Now, what do you know about all this anyway?
Are you a reporter? Let go. I won't run, so let go. You're hurting me. How much do you already know? Have you called for help?
Hold your horses, babe. I'm the one asking the questions here. What is Santa Cabeza, and how is it connected to all this?
The zombies were created by you, not us. That's what Carlito wants you all to know.
Who?
If you want to interview someone, talk to Carlito. He has all the answers.
You're talking about that guy that took pot shots at us with a sniper rifle, aren't you? Take me to him.
No. Not now. He's injured. And in no mood to talk to anyone. I'll bring him to you once he's recovered. I can persuade him. I'm his little sister, after all.
Why should I trust you to bring him to me?
The zombies are a message from Carlito. He wanted people to know.
Fine. Go. When will you be back?
Tonight at midnight. Wait for us in the store next to the camera shop in the North Plaza. I'm Isabella, by the way. And I promise, I'll come back.
Yeah. Yeah!
Were you bitten?
No. It was Carlito. I tried to talk him into coming, but it was no good. He doesn't trust anyone.
He shot you?
He didn't mean to. He was upset. I don't know what he'll do next.
Hey. Hey.
Follow me! Please! Stop! Follow me! Follow me!
He's a man up. I'm so sorry. I never meant to shoot you. Now I've gone and hurt you. Please.
Follow me! Come on!
Forgive me. Please come back to me. I know you can hear me.
Come on! I'm follow sorry. Me!
Who is that? Is she hurt?
Yeah. You're looking at the bad guy's sister.
Bad guy? The one who caused all this?
That's right. Her asshole brother caused the zombie outbreak.
His sister? What in the hell is going on here? I mean, does this have anything to do with that announcement earlier?
I don't know much more than you at this point, okay? But he shot her, I can tell you that. And just so you know, that would be the same guy that shot you.
What's he after? What's his ultimate goal?
I don't know. But according to her, his plan isn't over. Not yet.
Fine. Consider her in DHS custody. We'll question her when she wakes up.